Great fish.
We caught a great big one.
That's a perch.
Dad. You can eat that one.
Scotty's mother caught.
Yeah.
Was he swallowed the thing.
Wow.
This guy swallowed the hook.
What are you gonna do?
One last fish, okay, son?
Jayne? Look towards me. Look, Katie.
Here, son. Scott, come on. Quit hamming it up. You probably did that while we got the big one.
Aaron?
What?
How are you? What are you doing, Aaron? What? Hi, honey. What are you doing with the fishies?
Aaron?
What are you doing? Oh. Don't get in front of my camera.
Hold it, player. Hand up.
Now make it close, okay?
Yep.
Make it come like.
Still doing it?
Yep.
Another juicy worm. Bite stop.
Got one, dog.
How you doing, Jayne?
Well, we have a smart fish down there. Keeps taking my worm, so I'm gonna make sure he's out.
How are you cold?
You messing around with boats? Are you messing around? Great.
Only then, not now. Okay. Ready? Let go. Great cast.
What'd you say? You got a stick? What'd you say? You got a stick?
No, I caught a fish and they are with it.
Great.
And me too.
Kate, what are you doing with the doggy?
Brushing his teeth. Hey.
Thank you.
tonic? Now that it's on the record?
It's Woofail, Daddy!
Dad, it's Woofail!
Kate? You drinking root beer? Boy.
Hi.
Hi, Scott. Hi, Pat.
Hi.
Nice picture, Pat. Take many dials.
They're from Newport.
What county are you in?
Pasco.
We were there last year.
How do you work that?
I'll show you.
Please scare. Yeah. Thursday night, as I was last year when I saw this boat. And Pat standing over there in the shoreline and the water is
so bad. It sank.
I can't.
You know, we know what they say. It can't be any better.
It can't be any better. And you know, we get about 7.5 hours up here, and you think, I don't know why we come up here once a year. I can't make. And then you get here, and you think, why don't we live here?
Yes.
Oh, that's what they think too.
Yeah. Kodak film.
We're so good on the way up.
No, this is a big competitor of Kodak, as a matter of fact.
We did all night.
Used to be that, you know, everybody had their 8mm or 16mm film. No, this is a big...
Hi, Drake. Welcome back to the lake. I'm Rick Boyle. I live down there.
I don't think that was in the script.
It's easy as up, right?
They showed the movies last night of the old ones.
Oh, yeah.
I had a cone in my hair when I was dancing.
And the light went
out. Why don't you go over there and film it from this way now?
All right.
Well, like I said, I don't make decisions. I'm on vacation. I just take orders.
Jake, you got.
Why is Sony a big competitor of Kodak?
It used to be that, like on the news broadcast, Kodak would have would be a special film that could process easily, so the newsroom would have it. We don't need anymore. We've got electronics.
Yeah.
Get a guy in a truck with a satellite dish, or actually it's a microwave dish, and beam it right to the station, and they'll process it there. You know, electronically process it. It's messy dealing with them. They're quite powerful. They get right in. So now the big thing is when you go to the movies, you're seeing film. Okay, it's easier to do that. But when you watch a show on TV, like the Bill Cosby show, that's done on this. Glorified version of it, but it's electronics. It's on tape, it's on film. We don't make any money, therefore we lose. So electronics are a really big competitor to film. The Sonys, the Panasonics, they're the competition. They're going to strive for more of the entertainment market. There's a thing coming called high-definition television. But right now you have 525 lines of resolution. Sony in particular wants to promote a brand new system which is 1100 lines of definition plus knock your socks off.
Better than the Trenton?
Much better. Just because you've got twice as many dots on there, so things are going to be twice as much sharp.
She talked about it before we got here, when we were up there. I want to see that thing with the two eyes. And she found it. Boy, she was delighted. But she couldn't find the other eye. I told her, I'm looking the next time we go to that store, we'll look again.
You wouldn't have been.
A motor wouldn't take the white one around, would it?
I was so full by then, I don't know what we had to
do. It might.
Howdy.
That's cute.
Still the two Ray girls.
I'm still Ray Boyle.
I've got him.
Check
the way you use
it. Right. The girls are way ahead of you, Mariella.
You never know they were related, you know?
It's a tool of many uses.
It takes Thank a little imagination.
They saw you guys coming.
They sure saw Dre or Tom. He ran right in there and said, how much was that?
He says, a fool and his money. How much did you pay for that, Tom?
$4.50. I
love these.
I know. There was a girl who felt she needed bigger bus development, so she went to this program, and they said, well, what you need to do is hop, 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 whatever. Like that. Every so often, hop, 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 this will help you. So she's going down the street. And she stops at the stop sign, and she figured, well, hop, 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 and so forth and so forth. And she saw a guy next to him who was doing this, 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 and it was supposed to have been.
Why are you laughing?
So it was supposed to be the guy who wanted to do the same thing for sexual development. So. He was supposed to do hop, 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 and I forget the name of the program that they both went to.
That's all right.
But they cross out,
there's gonna
the,
be no.
They roll the window down. You heard it. Obviously something
no,
like
I have not. No,
anyway,
I have not.
Anyway, the girl
but
says, the girl says to the guy, you've been to this program, you know, hop, hop, this, this, and he says, yes, 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 yes. I forget the name of the program, Tom. But that's
you
the punchline.
I mean, you know, Ray and Sydney were out, and we got some steak. It was terrible.
I would take it back. We took chicken back for sure.
I know. Mary Ellen said she did. Well, I don't blame her. She the minute
I found some turkey in there, found it was stinking.
I don't think they are.
In our refrigerator for 2 weeks.
I mean.
It was in our fridge for 2 weeks?
Yeah. That's why. That's why I was thinking.
You should have taken it back.
Sure. Thank you. was able to cross the wake a couple of times, Tom. Did that for me this afternoon. He was trying yesterday and he wasn't too successful, but all of a sudden today he's been really good at it. Yep. Exactly. Watch him. Oh, I think he'll be on skis very shortly. Look at this, Cypress Gardens.
Strong image here now. Let's put it on the paper.
Like that. And let's see. Yep, there's 99 right there. Can you see it? Oh, I wonder if there's better paper for doing this on. But that kind of transferred pretty well. Dad's gonna go swimming in a couple minutes.
Is that the best you guys can do?
Apparently. East side, west side.
Okay, let's hear it.
East side, west side, all around the town. The tots play ring around the rosy London Bridge is falling down. Boys and girls together, me and maybe O'Rourke. The trip, the life, fantastic on the sidewalks of New York.
Tom, you found him. Shan, Aaron, Zig, Shannon.
Hi, Mary Ellen.
Hi, Kim. What's up?
Nothing.
Hi, Dad. Hi, Ray.
Hi, Mary Ellen. How are you?
Great.
Nice to see you again. Must have been rough in the fast lane this last week. Hi.
Hi, Mike.
When should I come to dinner, honey?
Oh, about 10 minutes.
I'll be there.
All right. Hi, Ellen.
Hi. But I know you were taking pictures. I would have got changed.
then put over here, so the lighthouse was still there. But we made an office out of it.
Here we are again, Mary Ellen.
Go up these lines.
Back at number 80, Crescent Lane.
Tell one of your jokes, Steph.
And they had narrow windows that they were.
Although I don't remember the punchline in this damn thing. Get it on somebody else, Mary Ellen.
Hi, Mom.
Hi, Mae.
Hi, Marie. Now it's taking pictures?
Have you got two lights?
The second light is lit. Yeah. You're taking pictures.
Yeah.
What? Okay.
You said they were Indian names. Seneca.
Yeah.
Right. Seneca,
why is
that's
taking your picture?
Seneca Park
Don't
Boulevard.
Don't go fast on it.
All right.
I know. It's not
remember how your father used to take Super 8.
Yeah, I remember.
And you looked at the bottom of
it. Hurt your eyes just
you never got to face
it. This is what I always said it gets 40 miles out of an 8, 50-foot roll of film.
Hi. Ellen?
Hi, Dad.
This
we're
is
at
it.
Crescent Lake.
This is the way to go.
This is it? What is it?
It's bourbon.
Yeah, let's see if I can get your
Jim Beam bourbon. Club soda.
Might be a little bit close don't to get your father in there.
Hi, Ellen. How are you?
I'm good.
It's a remarkable camera, I'll tell you.
Is it?
You better get one just exactly like it.
Yeah, I'm really. I know. I can't wait to see how this is going to come out.
You can see the pictures tonight.
Yeah.
That's enough, Ellen.
That's it, huh? I know you feel
I ran out, Ellen.
We'll go over here. Actually, his Mrs. Hankey, Katie, why don't you stand over here and say something to us, honey?
And when you want to stop it, hit the button again. The second red light will go off.
You want to? Let's see if I can get a long distance of you. That's a nice smile. Yeah. I'll get your mother in over here now.
I'm really.
Okay, now you can say something, Mary Ellen.
It's great to be at Crescent Lake. We all should give up the fast lane.
God knows you know how good it is to be at Crescent Lake.
Changes your skill, but I didn't know other.
And I'm going to spend more. I'm going to spend 3 months. Starting next summer.
Why don't you come up for deer season, honey?
I will.
Does anyone know her?
If I had my way, I'd live here.
Oh, sure.
The trouble is, it's a little hard for Tom to find a steel job in steel up here. Stop it, Ellen.
No, that's good. You're going to like this, really. It's one thing I learned. Now, I should ask your mother about tomorrow.
Well,
we're going to go up the mountain tomorrow.
At 7:30?
7:30. 7:30, sure.
Well, we'll try the parachute again.
Are they going back out on the lake again? Okay, now do I turn this off?
We require them to have
too late now,
on.
They're over there.
He has a jacket.
Normally.
Well, they have the boat out again. I'm trying to find them on the lake here.
No. Over there. Don't you see them?
No.
They're over on this edge.
Duck, but no one on it.
I see. Pat's got yellow on. Looks to me like.
Is Patrick on the boat?
It's nice how he asked permission.
No.
They're there. You want to look?
You got a jacket on?
Beautiful night on Crescent Lake. Next door neighbors. And the dad. Rained earlier today, but it's cleared up to be a very nice night.
Don't
you can't find them on the boat.
Don't you take me.
The end of the dock and let him row to the end. The poor child.
It's Marie Boyle.
True.
Otherwise known as my mother-in-law.
Keith, what'd you say?
Well, I'm calling you Marie Boyle for those people that don't want to know you as Mom.
Please.
Oh, God, Katie, you're not supposed to eat.
Oh, Lord, no. I've got to plant that
Katie
tree.
Katie, she's eating. Oh, she's going to eat a tree.
I'm not going to eat it.
Okay,
I'm going to plant.
We'll just kind of go down here and see what Mary Ellen's going to do with it. I guess she's going to water it.
Ellen, you've got to get a camera. I can tell you
I know. I love it. This is great.
This is a fir tree.
It's a fir tree.
Land.
That's good.
Ellen, shut
great.
It off.
Okay. Well, let's see. She's the owner of the camera, so I have to. I guess I'll take one more shot here of the yard picnic.
Get
to see everyone there. This is the way to spend your summer. That's what working is all about.
I
can hear the waves hitting in the background from the boats. See if I can get the kids out there.
Kevin is a little wacko.
There go the kids, Tom. You want to see how safe driving they are? That's your boat. They've got it on tape. So far, they haven't hit a thing. Kind of look like they know what they're doing. Probably trained them right, huh? Around the lake. See if we can home in on them just a little bit. So far, so good. He's a little close to shore. No, he looks good. A big wave. Well, you're brave, Tom. Letting them out there with your nice new boat. Get him to wave. Yep, there they go. They didn't even see us. What do you mean, waving?
I've never seen anything like it.
Yeah.
Just the locks.
If you're here, you can get the depth.
Did I hear you calling tonight yelling at me?
Mimi.
Here, Mariel.
Well, we made it to the top of the mountain. There's our last hiker. There.
Woo! You got two lights
on? Come on up over the top.
Yeah.
Oh, my God.
We got a little bit to go.
It was a heck of a hike, I'll tell you. For all you people that stayed back home having coffee.
Is that Crescent Lake?
That's Crescent Lake.
Holy man.
Came through a lot of spider webs. There we go. They made it.
We made it.
They don't have an American flag, but.
You think we can make it if we try a high dive?
I can't believe we can see the lake.
Now it's in fall, you can see it better because.
The camera's shaking, it's because I am.
2 months of our whole year without any smog.
You want to shoot?
Just see everything.
Okay, it's still on.
Fantastic. But so is it. Yes, this is equally as beautiful.
Oh my gosh.
That's Sunfish over there, up in that area, up in there. Way up. You can see, well, you can almost see a peak way.
Yeah, I do see it. Yep.
That's the White Mountains.
Absolutely. It's breathtaking.
For the first time we came.
Hi, Kev.
Here, now, mind you, Joe, we came up here.
Is somebody on your baby?
Yeah.
That's country up here.
Oh, look, you can see the bottom of the lake.
Yeah.
Sure can. All over inside, how could you
see the lake, can't you?
It is a beautiful.
Look at this, all these fire lanes over there, Kevin. See how they do that? Muscles are straight.
Home sweet home.
They keep soup and stuff here, just in case. We're warming up.
Well, that's nice.
A lot of times they keep, they got all kinds of little goodies.
I bet in the winter,
in the late fall, they
stock it up with canned stuff.
Because the people that come up here so much, they can keep it the fire going. Oh, boy. That runs so quiet.
I can hear it. We made it all the way up and nobody can laugh at us.
That's for sure. And what fun it was. Mom signing the book.
Oh,
Mike's explaining about porcupine holes. Quills everywhere.
There's quills here.
Lucky $2 bill up there.
Little quills. They're sharp. Yeah, he spent a nice cozy winter here. Except when the snowmobiles came in. Oh, boy. Sign in, Scott? Much cooler out here.
What'd you think?
You get up there and I'll think. I'll
cut
these. Well, I don't mean.
You get a picture of that?
Yeah, no, she just screwed it up. It's on. Just look above the picture. There's an orange light.
Oh, yeah, I see him now.
Okay.
Okay, now wait a
push
minute,
this
me.
Button.
It's on.
Button.
This button. Right here?
Yeah, it's running right now.
Okay.
Okay.
Is the dead bird?
right angle, you press. This is a two-sided switch.
Two touch. Yeah. Okay. Off now. I press this.
Mm-hmm. Hey.
Up ahead.
No. Okay.
Oh, look, guys.
Oops. I had that on the whole time I ran.
Do you want us to act normal?
Yeah, just act normal. Watch. Pretend I'm not here.
Hello.
This is easier than coming up.
Yeah, that's for sure.
Yes. We couldn't find the gondola, so we had to walk.
Well, we want to stop now.
Gondola.
Because when we get down for
that.
Is
that beautiful?
That's yes, pretty. that's a virgin fern, huh?
Yeah.
That's beautiful. He's going to carry it all the way back like that?
Is an official nature walk?
You
can climb up the tree with it.
Okay.
You have a climb. It's like a ratchet affair. And
yeah.
Walk it. And it doesn't harm the tree.
Don't you get on the... Please don't get on the top, though, huh, Scott? That may be... you don't know how long it's been up there. It may be rickety.
Yeah. See.
Nice, huh? There's a rear guard coming up, right?
Yeah.
Hey, you guys want to keep up with the main tour guide, please?
Coffee.
I'm supposed to learn how to use this.
They climb to the tops of mountains and things like that.
Thanks a lot.
Keep shit.
Mm-hmm.
Wow. Yeah. Hi, Dana. Here we are. Patrick is at the helm again. Fast, but I think he's gonna be all right.
Yeah.
I think he's all right. There goes Patrick again. We're going faster than we were yesterday. Hi, Jayne. You having fun? You having fun? Great Lake. You got to go with Kevin Boyles out there. Tell him to wave. There you go. Make the inside. There, little Dana fell off. Is this supposed to get blurry when it goes in telephoto? Maybe I can't bring it in that close.
Is the, oh, you don't have the...
I can see you. I can't see you. Wave that you're okay. I think these are going to be a little better, Mr. Russo.
Oh, I am glad.
You know, I just wonder where the beer cooler is on this tug. The old homesteads over here. Papa's Dream.
a skier. Stand up, Dana. Color here.
Hi, everybody.
Skier extraordinaire. At home, Chrissy. Hello, darling. Doing great, Scott. Give the folks at home a wave. Good ride, Tom. You're getting, no, he's having a ball. There we go with Katie.
What? Can't hear you. Fast? Okay.
She's probably thinking, is this as fast as this tub will go? There she goes. She's gonna do something fancy. We're gonna ride backwards.
they're here.
Mike.
I'm what?
Good luck.
Thank you.
Watch your head.
Did we end Life Fest, Tom?
How much did you love it?
Can't you hold on to it?
I won't embarrass the captain that way. In anguish and pain.
Lost my concentration.
You want to get that look of fear and anguish and pain.